Welcome to our mission to Mars. Are you ready? Before you start, you'll need to pick your mission specialist badge and put your name on it. Then you'll be a part of the crew. Every time you play Mission to Mars, you'll need to click on your badge to start. You can play in Journey Mode or Free Play Mode. When you're in Journey Mode, you'll help us with our mission. Every time you complete a part of the mission, it's unlocked in Free Play Mode. Then you can go back and play it anytime you want. There are 10 different parts to this mission, so we're really going to need your help. Play all the different games to complete the mission. Ready for liftoff? Click on a badge. Type in your name. Click the arrow when you're done. Let's add your name, Mission Specialist.
Mission Control, this is Commander Uniqua. The space shuttle is ready for liftoff.
Oh, hi. I'm Commander Uniqua. I'm an astronaut.
Me too.
Me three.
Mission Control, we're ready for our instructions.
Roger that, Commander Uniqua. This is Mission Control.
Shuttle crew, we've been getting a strange signal from the planet Mars.
It sounds like this. Boinga, boinga, boinga. We don't know what's causing it, but we do know it's coming from Mars.
Shuttle crew, your instructions are to go to planet Mars and find out what's making that strange sound.
Roger that, Mission Control. Shuttle crew, we're going to Mars.
Yeah!
All right!
We need to enter the launch code into this computer. The launch code will make the rocket lift off into space. This is what we need to do. See these four buttons here? The buttons will light up in a certain pattern to show us the launch code. We need to enter the launch code into the computer by repeating the pattern. Help me repeat the pattern by clicking on the buttons in the same order that they light up. Ready? Here's the first pattern coming in. Now just click the buttons in the same order. Good job! All systems go! Okay, now we need to enter launch code number 2. This is Mission Control. Can we have pattern number 3, please? Launch code transmitting. Mission Control here. We're ready for pattern 4. Please proceed. Almost ready for liftoff. Launch sequence confirmed. It looks like we're a go for liftoff. Click the launch button. Shuttle crew, come in. Are we a go for liftoff?
Roger, Mission Control. We're ready for anything.
I know that, but you have to say whether we're a go for liftoff or not.
Okay. We're a go.
Okay then, prepare for liftoff in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition! We have liftoff!
Great liftoff, crew! Commander Uniqua to Mission Control. Liftoff successful. We're heading to Mars.
Science Officer Pablo here. All systems are running normally.
This is Lieutenant Austin. We should be ready to land on Mars in no time. As long as nothing unexpected happens.
What was that?
Something unexpected. We hit a space bump. All our space storage cabins are open. Oh no, oh no! What are we going to do?
Don't worry, Science Officer Pablo. We're astronauts. We're ready for anything.
I'll handle this. You guys keep the ship on course, and I'll put everything back in the space storage bins.
Equipment check. I have to get all this equipment back where it belongs.
Will you help? Use your mouse to help me grab the equipment. Click on an object and I'll pick it up. Then click where that object goes. Let's put this where it belongs. That doesn't go in there. Great job! We have 5 more items to put away. Let's put this where it belongs. Whoops, that's not where equipment's stored. Let's put this where it belongs. That doesn't go in there. Great job! Where does this go? Where does this go? Good work! Only 2. Let's put this where it. Good work! One more thing to put away. Let's put this. Mission accomplished!
Evasive action! Sorry about that, Lieutenant Austin. We had to turn quickly to avoid an asteroid.
Roger, Commander Uniqua. We'll get cleaned up back here. Will you help me put everything back in its place? I'll close the storage bins more tightly this time. Will you help me put equipment stored? Knight, will you help me put this? That doesn't go. Equipment stored. Let's put this where. Good work. 3 more objects to put away. Where does this go? Good work. Will you help me? Great job. 1 more thing to put away. And then, mission accomplished. Will you help me put this away? Mission accomplished. Ooh, a space specimen. I should take this to Science Officer Pablo for his collection. He needs us to collect space specimens for him if we see them. Super specimen collecting!
Let's look at the star chart. Here's Mars, the red planet. We need to chart a course to Mars. Will you help us chart a course to Mars? The star chart will help us plot the course we need. Up there shows the 3 different ways we can go, but there's only 1 way that keeps us from running into any meteors or comets. We'll need your help to plot a safe course for us. Once you've picked 4 correct routes, the star chart will be complete and we will have a safe course to Mars. Click on the safe way to go so we won't crash into anything. That's a no-go, mission specialist. Try again. Roger that. We're on course. Now choose the next part of the journey. Roger that. Great job, mission specialist. We're halfway there. Now let's plot the next part of the course. Roger that. Only a bit more to go. We just need to input 1 more route into the star chart. Affirmative. Great job. All right. Mission accomplished. Now we can get to Mars. This is Commander Uniqua. Command Mission Control. We have plotted our course to Mars. Piloting the route in 3, 2, 1, ignition! Come in, Mission Control. This is Commander Uniqua. The Eagle has landed safely on Mars.
Roger that, Commander. Great work. We're glad you made it.
Roger, Mission Control. We're ready for anything. Lieutenant Austin, deploy the Mars rover.
Roger, Commander Uniqua. The Mars rover will help us reach our rendezvous point.
Shuttle crew, we have tracked the Boinga sound to the mountains. Proceed to the first rendezvous point in the mountains.
Okay, crew, let's move.
Uh-oh.
Ouch. Hey! Oof. It's raining rocks.
Ow.
According to my calculations, it's a meteor shower.
Activate rover umbrella function.
We've got to avoid the meteor shuttle, crew.
Roger that, Commander. Will you help us avoid the meteors? Move your mouse side to side to control rover.
I have plenty of orange and yellow space specimens, but I sure would like a set of blue specimens. According to my calculations, I need 3 more. Will you help?
Let's move, shuttle crew. The meteor shower is getting worse.
Ready to rocket? Let's go!
Here. We need blue space specimens. A blue space specimen. Ooh, grab it. A blue space. Collection confirmed. Wow, it's a beauty. Ooh, grab it. Excellent rover racing. Let's find them. Ooh. Excellent rover racing. Wow, it's a beauty. A blue space. Good job. Wow, it's a beauty. Up, collection confirmed. Good job. Up.
Look, space specimens.
This meteor shower is turning into a meteor flood. We need to seek shelter.
Commander, over there, a cave.
Let's move on the count of 3. Ready?
3!
Shuttle crew, report! What's happening?
We're okay. Just a small meteor shower. Good thing we had our helmets on. But we did get split up.
All crew members, do you copy? Please proceed to the rendezvous point at the cave. Repeat, rendezvous at the cave.
Roger that, Mission Control. But it's going to be hard for everyone to meet. It's a maze of rocks and ledges in here. Can you get a read on this and help us find each other?
Roger, Commander Uniqua. Mission Control is in control. I'm zeroing in on your position. Got it. Now I can help you all get through the cave maze to the rendezvous point. Stand by. Well, thank goodness you're here. We have to reunite the shuttle crew by guiding them through the maze of cave tunnels. Use the Mission Control radar view to send the astronauts through the caves. Click on the rocks blocking the way to show them which path to take. They'll blast the rocks away with their space lasers. Good luck, and remember, click on the rocks to show them which path to take. Take more than one blast. You sure accomplished that mission specialist. Now it's time to help Science Officer Pablo get through the mazy cave tunnels. Nice maneuvering. Science Officer Pablo reached the rendezvous point. According to our radar view, it looks like a meteor has blocked the entrance to the cave. We'll need to tell the astronauts to blast it. Preparing to blast. Click on the meteor to tell the astronauts to blast it. You sure accomplished that mission specialist. Now we need to get Lieutenant Austin. Mission specialist, time to tell Rover the way to get through the maze. Mission specialist. Excellent work, mission specialist. According to my data, the crew is together again at the rendezvous point. Now the shuttle crew can get back to tracking the boinga boinga noise.
Well, we made it to the rendezvous point. How far down do you think it is?
It seems we're rendezvousing over a really big hole. How far down do you think it goes?
According to my calculations, it's a really, really long way down.
Uh-oh.
Oh no!
This ledge won't last long.
Don't worry, we're ready for anything. Rover, a jetpack, quickly.
Science Officer Pablo, to the rescue. According to my calculations, there are some pieces of rock over there that we can use to build a bridge to get over.
Yeah!
Astronauts never give up. Yeah, but you better hurry before this ledge gives out.
We've got to build a bridge fast, so Commander Uniqua and Lieutenant Austin can get down. According to my calculations, the pieces are over there. These pillars will help support the bridge. We need to use scientific thinking to put all the rock pieces together and build a bridge, and quick.
Yes!
Perfect fit! Just in time, too, according to my calculations.
Phew! That was close.
Looks like there's more work to do.
Look over there! Another tunnel! Successful match! Yahoo!
Way to go, Mission Specialist. Whoa, that was lucky.
More of the same coming up.
Let's do it. Roger that. Nice job. Perfect fit. Nice job.
We did it!
Science Officer, report!
I'm getting readings on a very deep chasm.
Your best guess?
Two more ledges to go, Commander.
Let's get it done, then.
perfect fit. Nice job. Just in time, too, according to my calculations.
What a trip.
According to my calculations, one more to go.
Make it so.
Roger that. Yes! We did it!
Careful now.
Steady, everyone.
Let's head that way. Woohoo! We made it!
Excellent work, Mission Specialist. You got us off the cliff safely.
Yeah, but we lost contact with Mission Control.
We must be way too far underground.
That's right. And according to my calculations, we're closer to the source of the boinga boinga noise. It seems to be coming from somewhere down this river.
Let's get going down the river then.
Right. Activate rover float function. Burp, burp.
Looks like we're going to need to navigate rover through this underground Martian river, shuttle crew. To steer rover around the Martian river obstacles, use your mouse. Move your mouse up to move rover up and move your mouse down to move rover down. This river is pretty long and treacherous, so stay alert. Click on rover to get started. Here we go. Remember, don't run rover into anything. Rover is highly sensitive. Ready? 3, 2, 1, ignition! Whoa, nice navigating. Great space sailing. Great space sailing. Whoa, nice navigating. Fantastic job, Mission Specialist.
Super specimen collecting. Control.
Come in, Mission Control.
We found a...
It's an underground city.
It's an underground Martian city.
That means Martians live here.
Boinga, boinga, boinga.
Did you hear that?
That's the sound Mission Control's been receiving.
According to my calculations, it came from that one.
Let's take a closer look.
What do we do now?
We ring the doorbell. Hello there. I'm...
Boinga, boinga.
Hello? Where did that little Martian go? She was just here. Mission Specialist, will you help us find the little Martian? Click on things around the room to find where the little Martian is hiding. Where is she? That's a negative, Mission Specialist. You found her. Nice work. I think she needs our help. She's looking for something.
Boinga.
She's missing her hat. Oops, not there. That's a negative, Mission Specialist. That's a negative, Mission Specialist. Keep clicking. Affirmative. We found it.
Boinga, boinga, boinga.
She's missing her jetpack. Affirmative. We found it.
Boinga.
She's missing her drum. Yeah.
Boinga. Boinga. Boinga, boinga. Boinga.
Looks like the little Martian still needs our help. Mission Specialist, Let's prepare to search again.
Boinga!
She's missing her headphones. That's a negative, mission specialist. Recovery complete. Great work.
Boinga, boinga, boinga.
She's missing her sock. Oops, oops. That's a negative. Oops, not there. Oops. Recovery complete. Great work.
Boinga, boinga, boinga.
She's missing her rocket. Oops, not there. Yeah.
Boinga, boinga, boinga.
She's missing her video game. Recovery complete. Great work.
Boinga, boinga, boinga.
She's missing her skateboard. Yeah.
Boinga, 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 boinga.
Wow. Looks like the little Martian needs our expert astronaut help again. Well, we are ready for anything.
Boinga, boinga, boinga.
She's missing her sunglasses. That's a negative mission. Oops. Not there. Oop, oops, oops. Consider this mission accomplished.
Boinga, boinga, boinga.
She's missing her scooter. Yeah.
Boinga.
She's missing her ball. Yeah.
Boinga.
She's missing her cup. Nice work, mission specialist.
Boinga, boinga, boinga.
She's missing her cell phone. That's a negative mission specialist. That's a negative mission. Oops. Yeah.
Boinga. Boinga. Boinga, boinga, boinga.
Great job, mission specialist. It seems the cell phone was what she was really looking for. Our fearless astronaut team did it again, because astronauts never give up.
Boinga!
Mission accomplished, mission control. We found out what was making that sound.
All right, way to go! What was that boinga noise?
A little Martian was calling you the whole time on her mommy's cell phone. Boinga is how Martians say hello. Almost everything is boinga here.
Wow, a real-life Martian calling to say hello. Hello, little Martian. Boinga.
I think she wants to celebrate.
Boinga, boinga, boinga.
Really? Because of us? Sure. She wants to celebrate that she finally made contact with new friends. And you know how Martians celebrate here? With the boinga boogie.
Wow, these are some out-of-this-world instruments.
Which one of these should I play?
According to my calculations, we're gonna rock.
Come in, Mission Specialist. This is Mission Control. To initiate the boinga boogie, please pick an instrument for each of the shuttle crew members.
Roger that. Instrument received.
I'm ready for an instrument.
Space sound.
Excellent boinga boogie.
Rock.
We've collected a lot of space specimens.
Mission accomplished, Shuttle Crew. Congratulations!
Hooray! Hooray!
Mission Control, we're ready for further instructions.
Your instructions are, return to Earth.
Roger that, Mission Control. Let's move out.
Bye.
Take care.
Bunga bunga.
Approaching destination, Mission Control.
You're cleared for landing, Commander. Proceed.
Roger, Mission Control.
Welcome home, Shuttle Crew. And congratulations on a job well done.
Thank you, Mission Control. We're pleased to be back.
Science Officer Pablo, report.
We've collected a lot of space specimens. I have them right here.
Excellent work. Let's bring them to the lab. You've collected a fine set of space specimens. And now it's time to figure out what they are. Use your mouse to help me load the space specimens onto the conveyor belt. Click a space specimen to pick it up, then move it to the belt and click again to put it down. The analysis shows that this space specimen can be used to make music. Click the music button to hear the space specimen's song. Scientific step 1. Is your printer hooked up to Mission Control? Step 2. Make sure with the grown-up that it's okay to use the printer. Step 3. Click the print button to get your very own coloring page. The analysis shows that this space specimen can be used to make music. Click the music button to hear the space specimen's song. Very interesting. Curious. The analysis shows that this space specimen can be used to make music. Click the music button to hear the space specimen's song. The analysis shows that this space specimen can be used to make music. Click the music button to hear the space specimen's song. Very interesting. Very interesting.
curious. The analysis shows that this space specimen can be used to make music. Click the music button to hear the space specimen's song. The analysis shows that this space specimen can be used to make music. Click the music button to hear the space specimen's song. Very interesting.
Great job on a mission to Mars, Mission Specialist.
According to my calculations, you did great work.
Rover and I both thank you.
A pleasure to have you as a part of my crew.
Maybe we can work together again on our next mission. But for now, we've got the whole trip recorded right here. Check it out anytime you want.
Which way do you want to play?